am Zach Marquez, and today I'm going to show you how to get that sultry pirate look. We're going to show you that fantasy and glamour are for everyone. So our first step is going to be using Mary Kay's oil mattifier. I'm going to prime my skin. It will keep me matte all day, especially in my trouble areas. My T-zone, sometimes my chin, and definitely my forehead. So next we're going to do foundation. Taking a stippling brush, I'm using Cinema Secret's foundation palette. I'm going to apply it to my face, starting in the middle and blending it out. Be sure to take it down your neck and on any visible skin. We're going to take a tapered brush and another Cinema Secrets palette that is two shades darker than my foundation. I'm going to take it under my cheekbones to really just hollow them out. My jawline, to give me a nice chiseled jaw, down the sides of my nose to thin it out, and my forehead. Contour is probably the most important part of this look. And on to highlight. I am taking my concealer brush and a foundation shade that is two shades lighter than my foundation. I'm going to put that underneath my eyes and the tops of my cheekbones just to make them pop even more. Be sure to blend that into your contour really well. I'm also highlighting the top of my jawline. It'll make your jaw look even more chiseled. Now we're going to prime our lids. I'm using Lime Crime's Candy-Eyed Eyeshadow Helper and applying generously. Make sure to put it on your top and bottom lid. We're going to be putting a lot of shadow down there. Taking my favorite fluffy blending brush and NYX's shadow in Cool Brown, and I'm going to use that as a base for my shadows. I'm going to apply that on my lid in a windshield wiping motion for a wash of color. And underneath as well, to make it look like you haven't slept in weeks, because you've been searching for mermaids all night. Taking a small filbert brush, I'm going to use Spellbound from Lime Crime's Alchemy palette to highlight my brow bone. Taking a small angled liner brush and NYX's gel liner in black, I'm going to apply it on my top and bottom lid. And then I'm going to use my finger to smoke it out. Then repeat with the other eye. And remember, it doesn't have to be precise. This is a messy look. Then smudge with your finger, bringing it up past your crease. Taking a larger filbert brush, I'm going back to Lime Crime's China Doll palette in the color Lotus Noir. And I'm going to pat that all over my smoked out liner. Again, working the shadow into your crease and on your lower lids to set the smudged liner. Now for something a little different, I'm going to take a pencil brush and Ben Nye's Luxe Powder in Aztec Gold and pat it over the center of my lids, top and bottom, just to add some highlight to my eyes. We're going to line our eyes with Rimmel London's Lip Liner and Exaggerate. Lip liner, I know, weird, but it's all the same. Put it in your eye to get that I haven't slept in years because the sea is not kind look. Using a flat brush, I'm going back to Lime Crime's China Doll palette in Fly Dragonfly, just to set that liner in. It'll make it last a lot longer, all through the night. Next, I'm going to use Guerlain mascara. I really love the packaging because it reminds me of treasure. And I'm going to apply a thick coat to my lashes. I'm going to start at the base and wiggle my way up, and on my bottom lashes for added drama. So for brows, I took my angled brush and went back to the NYX shadow in charcoal brown and started filling in and shaping my brows. Don't be afraid to fill them in thick, because pirates didn't have tweezers, nor the time to pluck their brows. So I decided my brows weren't dark and dramatic enough, so I went back to Lime Crime's China Doll palette in Lotus Noir, just to fill them in and make them a little bit darker. We're going to take a fluffy blending brush using Benefit's bronzer in Dallas, and we're going to sweep it over where our highlight and contour meet. So basically right on your cheekbone and on my temples, because I've seen people do it there, and why not? And be sure to really blend that in. For lips, we're going to apply Mudd's Lip Glaze and Bare, just to add some shine and to accentuate all of this. So, to complete our look, I'm gonna put on a bandana, a hair dangly, and my hat. Now, you're ready for your own pirate adventures. We hope you enjoy your new swashbuckling look, and your friends will like it so much, they'll want it too. And remember, this look is for everyone. Enjoy plundering.
Sorry, no, I'm just throwing it just like, I'm done! Sorry.
Do it again. Sorry.